I would like to see the NBA step in, recognize the psychological component, and factor in counseling, anger management for some of these athletes to prevent it from happening again.
After that, after